welcome back. Now, the Supreme Court today allowed N. Srinivasan to take charge as BCCI president on 19th of September, but the Supreme Court said that this is subject to the outcome of the pending appeal by former BCCI president A.C. Muthiah. Now, Muthiah wanted the court to restrain Srinivasan taking over as president of BCCI. Muthiah's earlier petition raised the issue of conflict of interest as Srinivasan, the owner of IPL team Chennai Super Kings, cannot hold a post in the BCCI. But a two-judge bench in April gave a split verdict and the issue was referred to a larger bench. Now, since no bench has been constituted, Muthiah filed a petition to stop Srinivasan from taking charge as the BCCI president till the court decided on the main issue of conflict of interest. Well, after Yuddham Seth, Chiran teams up with Prasanna in Muran, which is a road film. Now, it's a story about two young men who travel together on the road and their destinies entangled. Now, let's listen in to what the crew had to say about the flick.
Muran வந்து நான் ஒரு லைஃப்பில் எப்பவும் எங்கேயும் வந்து ட்ராவல் பண்ணிகிட்ருக்க ஒரு ஆள், ஒரு மியூசிக் டைரக்டர் ஆகணும் அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு தயாரிப்பாளர்களை நோக்கி படையெடுக்கிற ஒரு ஆள். அப்படி நான் ஒரு பெங்களூருக்கு போயிட்டு வந்தப்போ ஒருத்தரை சந்தித்தேன். அவரை சந்தித்ததுக்கப்புறம் என் வாழ்க்கையில் நிறையா மாறுதல்கள் வந்தது. நிறையா சுகமான, நிறையா டென்ஷனான, நிறையா பிரச்சனைகளை எதிர்கொள்கிற ஒரு கேரக்டராக நான் மாற முடிஞ்சது. அமைதியாக போய்கிட்டு இருந்த என் வாழ்க்கைக்குள்ளே திடீர்னு ஒரு புயல், அதுதான் அந்த கேரக்டர்.
Now, popular Tamil actress Kandimathi died at her residence here today after prolonged illness. Now, known for her fine portrayal of character roles, the 65-year-old actress gained recognition with her role in 16 Vaithinile. She has also acted in many blockbusters including Muthu, Man Vasani, Karai Kattagalan, Manikam and Water Vetri Vel. Of course, she is survived by two sons. She had in fact featured in nearly 300 films. Well, continuing with the news from the film space now, actor Prabhudeva has come out with an official statement after speculation about his personal relationship. Now, he said, and I quote, "We will get married and the date will be announced to the world when the right time comes." Nayanthara stopped signing films when she was at the pinnacle of her career for Our Love and we wanted to get married with the blessings of our parents. Even now, if some good roles like the one in Sri Ramarajyam come her way, she is open to doing it till the wedding, unquote. Well, in fact, staying with cinema, our senior editor Bhama Ravi, of course, viewed the movie Friends for with Benefits, and here's what she thought of the movie. Take a look.
Quite a few films have released this Friday, but the one film that many of us might like to check out is Friends with Benefits. This Hollywood film features Mila Kunis and Justin Timberlake, which is the reason many of us might want to watch this film because, as we all know, they are very good actors. So what are the two doing in a romantic comedy, you might want to know? Actually, they're doing quite well in this film, and that is why this film is worth watching. Story-wise, there is really nothing much here. It's been done before. There are these two people are there, thrown together in good old New York. And neither of them is looking at a serious relationship, but then they end up having a very, very serious commitment towards each other. So what is very new about the film? As I said, nothing much, but what is interesting is the dialogue and the screenplay, which makes you realize that yes, a old wine in a new bottle is actually old wine, a very good wine.
Well, Onam is here, and as you get set to indulge your senses in the aromatic array of dishes, there's a lot more to the day than just Pukkalams and Sadhya. Our reporter Pratiksha sniffed out one of the celebrations in the city with a bigger message to it. Watch this. The celebration of Mahabali just got to another level altogether. And who says traditions can't be improvised or even better, spontaneous? Like this special Onam celebration, held specially for the differently abled children.
It is a celebration of plenty, where you share, you know, whatever you have with the other people around you, with family, with friends, and the less fortunate. And today, you can see the children having Ona Sadhya.
Nothing like letting your hair down and grooving and jiving, and then rounding it all off with, you guessed it, the traditional Sadhya.
ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸோடெல்லாம் டான்ஸ் ஆடணும், அப்புறம் பாட்டெல்லாம் பாடணும், நல்லா நல்லா காதல்லாம் சொன்னாங்க, அப்புறம் பாட்டெல்லாம் ஜாலியாக பாடி நல்லா நல்லா சாப்பாடு கொடுத்தாங்க, நல்லா சந்தோஷமாக இருந்தோம்.
இந்த நல்லா பூ வச்சாங்க, நல்லா டான்ஸ் ஆனோம், பாட்டு பண்ணோம், நல்லா சாப்பிட்டோம். இந்த ஆண்டி கூடலாம் பேசணும், அந்த ஆண்டிலாம் நல்லா பாட்டு பண்ணாங்க.
ஸோ கோ ஃபார் த பப் ஃபேக்டர், மேக் த டே இன்க்ளூசிவ் ஃபார் ஆல் அண்ட் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் த ஜாய் ஆஃப் கிவிங். In Chennai, with camera person Prabhu and reporter Pratiksha, this is Ashmit for NDTV Hindu. Well, that's all we have time for, but don't miss another edition of Enterprising Entrepreneurs, where Sanjay Pinto interacts with Mrs. Rajesh. She's, of course, one of these intriguing, interesting and enterprising entrepreneurs. Catch that at 10:30 p.m. tonight. But until then, keep watching NDTV Hindu as we get you more news and updates. Thanks for watching.